This morning in Market Pros, of course, the real estate market continues to be hot, and that low inventory is a challenge, of course, for home buyers. But here now this morning to share what we need to know with regard to getting pre-qualified is our good friend Zachary Levesque, Director and Branch Manager of Northpointe Bank. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. I feel like a stand-up comedian, kind of, with the mic.
All of a sudden, it's open mic night. Well, it's our 12th anniversary, so we couldn't be happier that you're here to share it with us.
Yeah, I didn't realize that till this morning, so happy that I could be a part of it, for sure.
Yeah, you guys have been
here for about half of that time, I think.
That's right.
Four or five years.
Really enjoyed working with you, and the show, of course, isn't possible without folks like yourself, so it's great that you could be here to share that with us right here today. But lots to get to. I want to make sure that we cover all of this, something even bigger. Buying a house right now can be a big thing for a lot of people, so with regard to inventory, where do things look right now?
Yeah, so
Piece it together.
Yeah, that's the magic word. If you talk to a real estate person, if you talk to a mortgage lender, broker, inventory is the word right now. And I actually did a check yesterday. There are only 679 single-family homes listed in the state.
Wow.
It's at record lows. Of those 679, only 334 homes are listed under a price of $500,000. So those numbers are actually staggering, and that's what's driving prices up for real estate.
Yeah, because I've been hearing about this. I have either friends that are moving or people that I know, acquaintances that say they're going so quickly. You know, there isn't enough time. So how do we make sure that once it hits the market, we have a chance? What do the buyers really need to know?
So the buyers, obviously, they need to get prepared. They need to make sure they're working with professionals on the real estate and the mortgage side. And, you know, the crazy thing is with the numbers, we have 14 originators at Northpointe. We probably have more people pre-approved looking for a house as one company than is currently listed on the market. And if you think about how many companies there are out there with pre-approved buyers, it's crazy. So with those numbers so low, it's so important to work with professionals, professionals that understand the market, professionals that have experience. And you know, we're one of the companies that have a big market share for somebody that's buying a new home. So make sure you're working with a lender that's local and that understands the market.
Yeah, you guys are all over this, of course. As I like to say, blanket coverage.
Yeah,
you've got
yeah.
to cover your team.
We try to be everywhere.
That's right. And so with regard to this low inventory, you know, it's been kind of a thing, if you will, for a long time.
Yep.
Is there an end in sight for this? Do you see things kind of turning a little bit?
Yeah, I think, well, actually, it's funny you say that, because this week rates started to creep up a little bit. And generally, when in moments of uncertainty or times of uncertainty, like the historic pandemic, rates went down. With a little more of a footing, with vaccines coming out, the sentiment's a little more positive, and there's some more positive economic outlooks with GDP, et cetera.
Right.
I think that's going to raise rates a little bit, and we're going to continue to see that. At what pace, I don't know, but we actually started to see it over the last 48 hours. So, you know, that window to buy a home with historic rates might be closing a little quicker than a lot of people anticipated.
It seems unbelievable. You could be here 24 hours from now and it might be different again.
Yeah, it's you know, the word is fluid. It's a very fluid market when it comes to economics and finance. And, you know, your guess is as good as mine how long it will take rates to go up. I mean, we're still in a very low, historically low interest rate market. Hopefully it will stay low enough so that, you know, we can increase some inventory and get some more homes available for buyers.
Right. Great stuff as always, Zach. Thank you very much. You've passed the open mic audition.
Okay.
We'll see you again another time.
Great to be here. Thank you.
This is the man. Great to see you as always, Zachary Levesque. Of course, if you guys would like to review any of this information or check out past Market Pro segments, we'll have them posted at roadshow.com.